puppy.
And the reason why is that the government
If we're in a deep recession, if we lend that money, we may not get it back, and that will only make our situation worse off. If the government were the shareholder of the banks and forced to confront the pluses and minuses of those types of decisions, they would have to, in some sense, behave like the mutual funds and active investors of the world behave, deciding whether or not those decisions are wise in the long run for the health of the bank.
Great, Gip. Thanks so much.
Good to talk.
Great, Gip is the U.S. Economics Editor at The Economist.
Sure, you don't talk in a conversation. Don't check it at the hotel.